why does happy child, healthy child is showing all these symptoms? I did a lot of biomedical, GFCF diet, maybe digestion is affecting, HBOT, all these things. But many kids have come out of this fearful situation, autism diagnosed with this, all these biomedical. But my son was not the case. So after a diet, you know, all these biomedical stuff, I stopped a diet after 5-6 years. And then I met a doctor, homeopath in Bombay. That doctor's name is Dr. Shankaran. He's not an autism specialist, but he's a very good doctor, very intelligent doctor. So I used to go, he used to call us every 2 months for just check the progress. And he was a very quiet doctor. He used to say, ask me only one question, that how is his fears? Is he still have fear from the darkness? Does he, while getting down from the stairs, still he is not walking independently or confidently? I used to feel very bad that I am traveling 2 hours to see this doctor and he is just asking about fears only. He is not asking me whether he can speak, whether he can write, whether he can, how is his digestion. But he was a very quiet doctor, so I couldn't ask too many questions. So finally one day I asked him what remedy you are giving. Generally homeopath doesn't share the remedy. So he gave me in writing that stramonium. So I thought now maybe doctor used to tell me that okay, we can help him. I used to ask them, will he be able to come out of this? Will you be able to cure him? He said, we can only help him. So I said, doctor is just going to help. I need the cure, I need the fix. I need a normal child, so I have to do my own research. So with this remedy, I started doing my own research. Google brother, as you know, any problem, we go to the Google and get the answer. So I typed the stramonium and autism, and I got a book that is written by a doctor, Dr. Paul. He's a homeopath practicing in autism related issue. He's a specialist.